I'm still sore where I took that arrow. I hate archers.
Oh, quit your belly.
How'd you end up here?
My father was a legionnaire, and his before him. I guess I never considered doing anything else.
I am waiting for a good death. Yes, were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath. Perhaps. Are you sure about this? We shall see.
We are robbed now!
Who's?
I'll rip your heart out!
I'll paint the snow with your blood.
Yeah. Thank you. you've got the axe. And my dog. Splendid. Excellent work. A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only... Ah, you've got the axe. And my dog. Splendid. Ah, you've got the axe. And my dog. Splendid. Excellent work. A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbus. Simple as that. Huh. You're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew I could trust you. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt.
Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you, now you trust me.
Ah, oh, that feels so much better. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. Now, as for your wish, an end to the war, was it? I'll make sure this war ends all right, just as soon as the dragons swarm across Skyrim and wipe out all of you puny... Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. I've got more interesting deals to make anyway.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
What do you need?
Is that the best you can do?
Farewell.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead? Yes?
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted. If you pass through again, stop by for a drink.
What do you need? Lead the way.
The old ruins. You have to let Bastard follow her heart. You can't tell her what to do.
I sense a presence. Death comes for you now. Never!
Be careful.
Make it quick.
Pardon me, my lady.
Ah, good to see you again. How'd that delivery go? Quite a climb, wasn't it? Anyway, much appreciated. Here, take this for your troubles. Thanks again for the legwork.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted. And you should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul. Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow? If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
What a boring conversation.
About a year or two ago, some fella named Windelius came through. Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter. I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. The very next night we heard screams from the barrow, and that was it. We never saw him again. I heard tell of a lad in Windhelm, Aventus Aretino. They say he's been doing the Black Sacrament, trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Damn fool. Have you seen that shrine of Asura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face, make you look completely different. Do you believe that? Keep your eyes open in the barrow. That's how they get you.
Have you spoken to Fastred yet?
No. I'll tell you, Wilhelm. If I could...
Fools! Roar! Fools!
Hey, watch it.
We don't get many visitors through here, unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course. Sir, I've got no interest in magic users. No use for their kind at all. They're way up north in Winterhold, and that's fine with me. If you pass through again, need a room? Maybe.
About a year or two ago,
some fella named Windelius came through. Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter. I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. The very next night, we heard screams from the barrow, and that was it. We never saw him again. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Yes, yes. I haven't got all day. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Have you spoken to Fastred yet?
No. I'll tell you, Wilhelm. If I could sweep her away from here tomorrow, I'd do it. But Klimek still has so much to learn.
Klimek is doing just fine. You should follow your heart.
Perhaps one. But not today.
Get away from me!
Fools! Run!
Gods, no!
Hello, my friend. What can I do for you on such a fine day? Have yourself a great day.
No! Oh, what happened?
Oh, what happened?
Have you spoken to Fastred?
Still here.
No. I'll tell you, Wilhelm. If I could sweep her away from here tomorrow, I'd do it. But Klimek still has so much to learn.
Klimek is doing just fine. You should follow your heart.
Perhaps one day, but not today.
I'll head back home if you need me.
Mama!
Yes, Ma.
What happened?
Still here. I'll head back home if you need me.
This should be good.
Please, someone do something.
Never should have come
out of here.
Say, what are you doing?
That takes care of that.
Oh, well. Must have run off.
Oh, what happened?
What a waste.
Oh, what happened?
What happened?
That's it. That's all you've got.
What happened?
What happened?
What a waste.
What happened? Oh. Oh, well. Must have run off.
Those fools were actually fighting!
You won't leave here alive.
Do something.
That takes care of that.
Oh, well. Must have run off.
Help!
What?
Help! Someone!
No more.
I'm getting out of here.
Aiyah!
No!
What's going on?
Over here!
Time to end this little game.
What did that really just happen?
That's your best, huh?
What happened?
What a waste.
What happened?
Die, damn you!
Hey, what?
Over just a scratch.
What a waste.
That's all you've got. Lucky hit.
We are out of
here. Hold back.
Enough.
Help!
Time
someone.
To end this little game.
What a waste.
Help! Help! Somebody
attack!
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Let's see. I've got a letter, a lot of gold. Something about it being your inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your mess. Looks like that's it.
Fools, bro!
That's all you've got. True Nords never back. Skyrim alive!
Yeah.
What do you need, my Thane? Lead the way.